fresh air. Nice.
So, where are we headed?
Dunno.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All nature-y.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me.
Hide!
Sky. The closest city that way is Palampolam. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do? Right now, what can we do?
Right. No choice. We run the other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
We want to get the Nautilus, our roads through here. First things first, we need to clear these woods. Now there's a sight I didn't want to see.
Thank you.
all this dampness. Damn. Scorpion robots and mountains of trash. No, this place would make a nice picnic spot. Mine is all over the place, yes. Where's the weed killer? Keep this a little quiet. All we know, they could be some. Blaming it on me when you wander off and get lost. Here's the bumper crop. Yeah!
side of the street.
Hey, Saz. Tell me about yourself.
Huh?
Any family?
I have a little boy.
Oh, so you're married?
I was, yeah.
We gotta get you home. Your son needs you. Come on, we'll make it.
It's too late.
Is it the Lassie thing?
How'd you...
You might be a Lassie, but you're still a daddy.
You're right.
So, what's his name?
Dodge.
Hmm? Hey, Dad.
Making a wish, huh? What'd you wish for?
Well, that never happened. You never smile. So here's what I wished. I wish that you'd cheer up and be like your old self again.
How about that?
Whoa.
Your wish came true.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay, it's my turn to wish.
What for, Dad?
That's my little secret.
Yeah.
Come on, Pops. You've really got to keep it together, okay? Now, let's go.
Now I got kids looking out for me. Some dad I am.
Look at that.
Hey.
You look tired. Not enough sleep?
I guess.
Not surprising. Cute girl like me. It's hard to close your eyes, huh?
Oh, I'm just gonna lie down for a bit.
See, it's not easy. I mean, look, even I'm kind of worried. But even if we don't know what'll happen, we have to keep our dreams alive. Have something to look forward to, you know?
Next stop is Nautilus, City of Dreams. You scared me.
What's up?
I'm just thinking.
Don't blame yourself. You know, you can't control who FLC picks for a focus.
My son Dodge. He was picked. He's a lessee. He said he wanted to see a foul sea, so I took him to go on a tour of the Uriday Gorge plant. Thought I'd surprise him with a chocobo chick to take home, but the second I turned my back, into the energy plant he went.
Dodge! Dodge, come out here! Dodge, I know you're in here. Dodge! Where are you? Say something! Dodge! Hey, what's wrong? Dodge!
Daddy!
It's all right. You okay? You're not hurt, are you? What's that?
Apparently, those postal sea had snuck in and tried to attack the Sanctum Foul Sea. It did the only thing it could and made Dodge of the sea to protect it. My son, he got picked by a Sanctum Falci. He's a hero. But where Pulseless is, dodges enemies. Psycom showed up right after that to take custody of him. Then, it was one test after another. Even then, they couldn't figure out his focus. Maybe it was look for Pulseless C. Maybe it was kill him. Either way, how could a kid that young even stand a chance? After he was made a Lassie, Dodge had some way of sensing things from Pulse. He was the one who found the Pulse Falci. But the kid can't fight. So, that's why I put myself on the train to Purgeville. I figured his focus had to have something to do with destroying that Pulse Falci. Thought I could do it for him and, well, you know the rest. If I was right about his focus, he's probably a crystal already. Of course, if he was supposed to take out that thing's Lassi, then either we die, or he's a Seath.
Die? Really?
It's a pickle, all right. But the bird says no.